We came down, looked at the playing squad, and basically said, right, what's the plan? 10 out, 10 in.
Flinny went and got Giggsy to come and get me. And Flinny said to Giggsy, said, Ryan, said, tell him you should come and play for me.
I got a phone call saying Brian Flynn wanted you to come down to Swansea. I jumped in the car straight away. I didn't have to be told twice. And I remember I met him at McDonald's on Fabian Way, because he said pull in at Fabian Way at McDonald's. It didn't take any convincing or, you know, twisting my arm to go there. It was just like, come on, let's give it a go.
Yeah, you know, it was a dream. I've always wanted to play for the Swans because I followed them, obviously, Swansea born and bred.
We eventually got there, culminating with Roberto. Him and Colin Lee, the manager, had fallen out big time. And when I approached Colin Lee, if I could take Roberto, he said, I'll drive him there if you want. And so I said, no, it's okay. I'm sure Roberto can make his own way down.
I will always remember the first thing he said. He said, just come down to Swansea. This is like, it's almost a little Monaco that we have here in South Wales. You live in the marina. And then he said something that it really intrigued me. And he said, we need to get out of trouble by playing football.
With the rest of them travelling as well, I thought for all these teams to win away from home at that stage would be very very difficult, but they did.
So we beat Rochdale, thinking, right, we're safe now. Then the result came through from York and Exeter, and they beat York. So it was down to hell.